What up? Roman here. And now I'm going to explain you the Charleston. And basically, I'm going to teach it. I do a three-step version of it. First, you go on your toes. And then you try to move or try to hit something with your heels on the outside. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. When you're comfortable with it and get used to it and do it like fast and you can move your body with it, then you go to the next step, the second step, which is just, I decide I start with the right or the left leg. When I do this motion, I lift one leg up and go back. And I go with my body a little bit. You can also do it just straight, but it looks better if you move a little bit with your body. And the second step is already the Charleston, because then you just need to lift one leg a little bit more, and then you can add the arms and everything else. Some people know this move as shuffle, and then this is the third step. When you lift the leg, you just decide whether you cross in front, at the front or at the back, and then you're traveling with it. Ta, 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 boom, pa, boom, pa. And then arms are free, heads, and then your head is free, and the groove you can decide. Alright, that's the Charleston. Have fun. This is the last part for the Charleston, and it supposedly originated from a Broadway show called Running Wild, and is named after the harbor city in South Carolina, Charleston. Right, that's everything I got. If you know some more, put it in the comment section, and I will do the next move the next week, so hopefully see you there. Enjoy your day and have fun.